is your Pilates and ball session. We'll be starting on the mat straight away. Make sure you've got your ball. It doesn't want to be too inflated. There needs to be a little bit of give to it, just as a tip. Right then, enjoy. So, just bringing the ball out in front of you. Lifting up, breathing in. Breathing out, engaging your core and your pelvic floor. Breathing in. And breathing out. Holding it there, just take the head to the right. Up, inhale, and to the left. Bring it back to centre. We've got halfway, and lift. Halfway, and lift. Just one more. Halfway, and lift. Now, roll the body forwards. Over. One more time. as you squeeze, release. I'm using all down the backs of my legs as well. Up into shoulder. feel the tummy engaging and bracing. As the legs lower away, you'll feel it tightening even more. Split and round. And it almost relaxes as you bring it back in. Away. Split and round. And away. Relax the shoulders. Split and round. Center, give the hands a